Welcome back. My name is Patricia Regier. I'm going to share with you today how to update your Zoom waiting room with a new intro video option. So take a look with me. I'm excited to share this with you. You're going to need to log into your Zoom account through your browser, get to your profile here, click settings here on the left-hand side in that menu, and then scroll down to waiting room. Need to have that activated. And then we're going to customize our waiting room by clicking this button here. Now, typically I have very happy you are here, some additional details, uploaded a photo and some descriptions. So this is very good, but a brand new option is this video option. So the current video that I have here is quite short, under 10 seconds. I might want to create a longer one that gave all of those details that my logo and description option had, but this is super exciting. So I have a meeting coming up in 15 minutes. I'm hoping some of the people attending have their most up-to-date Zoom, and I'm going to see how many people are going to see this. So I'm going to save. I've picked that. And I also want to edit options. I've shared this in the last video. I'll link videos that are related down below. I want everyone to go into the waiting room, and very new and exciting to click this button, allow participants in the waiting room to reply to hosts and co-hosts. And so I've clicked that off as well. And that is going to be wonderful when I'm sending messages into the waiting room, so happy you are here, that people can actually now respond. Especially if they are stuck in the waiting room for some reason and can't get through because of their own internet strength, they can now communicate that. So these options are super exciting, and I am really happy to share that with you today. I'm testing out and put myself into the waiting room. So, and I can pause this because I can see the information. It has the meeting title. Very happy you're here. Might add a little bit more there. I'm definitely going to add a longer video with a little bit more details, but, and I can talk, you know, turn off the volume or not too, if I'm there for a little bit longer, that I don't keep seeing it. So a little bit longer video, if you're going to have, it's the same video for all your meetings. It's just like it's the same waiting room for all your meetings. All that changes is your meeting title. So you want to consider that when you're creating either the regular or with this video option. I'm curious too, if people don't have strong internet, what does that look like? So there's some things I want to test with this, but
glad you're here. My name is Patricia Regier. We are going to begin our meeting or learning event very soon.
All right. I tested out with a group and I had a couple lessons learned. First of all, people saw the video when they came in, but they didn't realize that there was sound because it starts playing on mute. So I added into the video an overlay indicating that they needed to turn on the sound, and also put in that this message repeats itself. This first video that I have in the waiting room is a great tester. I will create a new one that's better, not as busy with things moving around, being very clean look, so probably not as much in the background, and indicating those messages. And maybe a little bit longer to giving additional details. You can email me and having the email there if you're having technical difficulties, if that's appropriate for your context. So any information that I normally would have had in the description, I'll probably include in a welcome message. But that welcome message is to create enthusiasm, get people excited, and give the information that they're needing, especially if you're keeping people in a waiting room for a little bit. It's a great, you know, quick way of saying, welcome, so excited you're here. We're going to begin right away. So learned a couple things. And that's what I recommend when you're creating your video and testing this out. And you can easily change it up. If you have a special event, add in a special video and then just swap it back out again the next day. Hope these tips are helpful to you and that you're also excited about these new features in Zoom with the latest updates. My name is Patricia Regier with Regier Educational Services and the author of the book, The Online Shift. Thanks for checking this out. We're here to help you as online facilitators and virtual speakers to turn an audience into participants with engaging learning experiences and facilitating those light bulb learning moments. Thanks again.